Okay, so first thing first, need to recover our gear. Okay, the thing is, I don't actually remember much of this, so this is gonna be fun. Oh, and by the way, there is an achievement to go through this entire thing, yeah, without ever using a praxis kit on this part, and I'm not doing that. No, that is way too much work. So yeah, no. As soon as I get my equipment back and we actually get some praxis kit to use to activate some augmentation, I'm gonna be doing that because, yeah, I am not going to, you know, be wasting anyone's time.
Charlie, anomalous reading in sector D6. Monitor.
Jesus, what is it now? We just got here. Now we gotta move. You'd rather keep standing in an empty passageway? At least this gives us something to do. Come on.
This could be the work of the person who actually released us from the share. In that case, thank you very much. Okay, I'm a little bit worried about the guy that is behind me. So I'm just gonna close that door. Stupid camera. Okay. Ah, shit. Hold on. Gonna need to create the save point here because this is something I need to be quick about. Okay, done, and nope. Fuck you. At least they were only alarmed. And now I have a weapon. Although I don't really going to be needing to use it. It just feels a little bit comfortable to have a weapon. Oh shit. Okay, I don't really need to go up there. Anyway, this one is actually a bit lengthy. It can take you maybe like 2 hours. Whereas to beat, if it's like your first time, so it's kind of lengthy. So it also depends on your playstyle. Like, if you're gonna go around sneaking like this, then. Fuck, totally forgot that I can't, you know, be the master hacker this time. Fuck. And I don't have anyone.
Access granted.
They stole everything from me! You assholes! I'm getting my stuff worms and my nukes back. Wait, hold on. Oh, okay. Okay, we're cool, we are cool. He did not notice me. Now, why is it showing me two? You want me to do a hand to object this? Okay. Okay, let's see if I actually need to go this way. Oh yeah, my equipment's over there. But why is he showing me two objective markers? Okay. Fuck. You! You should have a passcode on you. Wait, was that only for the laser grid? Damn it, it was only for the laser grid! Okay, it's cool, we can work with this. We can absolutely work with this.
Clear landing pad for liftoff. Rifleman bank station control confirmed.
Okay, This is gonna be tricky, especially since I don't have my cloak on augmentation. So, just gonna do that. And then when you are looking that way. Ha ha ha! Master of stealth, ladies and gentlemen. Master of goddamn stealth. Oh, ooh, okay, okay, okay. Might want to deactivate whatever electricity thing that is going on beneath here.
Adjusting main ballast tanks, dropping draft 2 meters.
Okay, what's this? Platon! Augmentation practice. Running over here close to it. I very doubt it, Mysterio Man. No, because I do not think that damn it! Okay.
Pritchard, is that you?
Drop the shotgun. Damn it! Oh my!
I'm unlocking the door.
You're breaking up.
Find the CIC.
Okay, let's 8 practice. Okay. Now, here's what we're gonna do. There is 2 upgrades that I'm going to need you guys to make right here if you want to, you know, get the most experience or be able to get a certain achievement later on in the game. First one is actually this one, so that you can jump higher. And the second one is, as always, move heavy objects. With that being done, I'm just gonna probably gonna need cloaking. Where's cloaking? Here we go. There we go. Just so I have full cloaking. Damn it! What can I throw away in order for me to have that one? And use that. And use that. And right here. Damn it. Okay, might actually have to start using the pistol. Damn it! Hold on. U number 1, U number 2, U number 3, U number 4, U number 5. And can I only reload like one shot? Oh yeah, I can. Fuck. Oh well, I don't really use the stun gun much anyway. There we go, thank you. Now, I want to have U number 1, U number 2, U number 3, U number 4, U number 4, U number 4, number 5, number 5.
There.
Okay. Okay, here we go. Now we're rocking with some augmentation, and hopefully we will be able to get enough experience points that I feel like I am up to up and running again as normal. Of course, we're gonna need to find more ammunition and shit. Oh right, the side mission you can actually do where to save a person's life in one of the stasis thing. Which is basically this here needs a new battery, so we're gonna need to find a new battery. Question is, I think the new battery was actually like through here. Something you needed to navigate through here. There we go. Stasis pod back. Reload speed. Wait. Do these? Are these the things that have the upgrades on them? Yeah, they are. So yeah, I'm gonna need to drop you by a moment. I'm upgrading you, and there we go. So now that we have the battery, yeah, we can actually go back to, excuse me, go back here, do that, and hey, experience points, which means, and we have a new praxis kit, which means, hooray, more upgrades. Let's see, we are doing, was the EMP shield doing, something I might have needed? With this could have been, but you're not gonna waste it on inventory because I need my inventory back, god damn it. Also, maybe I should be using the elevator because there was elevator right here. What the, what kind of elevator is this? Oh god, I never used this way before. I mean, I know of this existence, but I typically just ignore this. Oh god, where am I going? Oh, I'm going up here. Okay, cool, cool, coolio. Fuck, what? How am I supposed to be getting... Okay, I remember. I think I remember how to get there now. Just gonna need to do a bit of climbing. Gonna hop over here. And. No, 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 wrong, 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 wrong. No, 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 no. Stop that, stop that, stop that. I want to go up. Okay, up with you again. And. There go over there. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Perfect, Mundo. Okay, hopefully there's no one down here. There isn't. Haven't seen much enemy activity. That worries me. Also, I think I might be stuck. Again. Oh, no, I'm not. We're cool. We are so cool. There's a ladder I wanted to go. Hold on. Hey! Ooh, credits. All my... This is all my money. Okay. Okay, so... to recap what happened. We are currently on a boat. We got discovered being in one of the pods. We took out 8 guys. Might be a new personal record. Got interrogated, got reset to got so much EMP in us that we got the factory reset. Now we're on a boat going to a black site that is not on the map. I would say things are going decently well for us. Also, since I don't really need to play 100% pacifist, I could just be using my armor-piercing silenced pistol to take care of all the enemies that I need to take care of. Even if I do prefer to knock them unconscious because that gives me more experience, I can adapt to the situation at hand. And I think I actually took the long way around here because it's kind of a pain to try and get past those two, so... yeah, here we go. Oh. And move you... Excuse me! Thank you! Move you over here. Even though I could have probably made that the jump with... my high jumping. But anyway, fuck. Could be that one of the guys down there could actually start walking up here. You see those bastards? God, I hate them. Huh? You have to admit it, they're tough sons of bitches.
you or something? Get rid of his Augs and he's just another old man. Same with all those spec-off assholes. They're nothing without their Augs.
Maybe, but you can't say they aren't effective. I heard rumors about what they did at the pirate town off New Guinea. Scorched.
Ooh. You could say they got burned! Ha ha ha! No, I'm not gonna hack, hack anything. Hold on. Wait. Hold on. Just gonna drop the save point because I'm going to be doing some stupid. Okay. Okay. Shit. I just need to clear this before the camera. What the fuck? How did you notice me? Bitch, fuck you. Wait, hold on. Wait. Damn it, I loaded an autosave. I was wondering why I didn't load why I wanted to reload it. Okay. So, apparently this fucking guy discovered me when I was hacking, so come over here, I want the extra experience points. And there. Fucking A. Oh, do you have actually, ooh, he actually does have the code. Forgot that the camera actually turns like that. Okay, the camera should be perfect on the perfect. Now then. Now we can continue on here. Okay then. Well, good thing I have this thing so that I can go over here. And, oh, glowing thing. Glowing red thing. Okay. Here we go.
Richard.
Yes!
Francis Pritchard isn't going to be hearing you anytime soon, Bratan. I don't know this close to the base. He's jamming already.
Who the hell are you?
Someone who's gone through a lot of trouble to make your escape look like accident. So far, your skill at playing the ghost is working in our favor. But it's only a matter of time before those rowdy realize you slipped their brake. Get to the aft cargo bay. Find the sally port there and enter it. You're going to encounter more resistance. But the longer you stay undetected, the better off your future will be.
Perfect. I think that there's gonna be two guys entering in here as soon as I. Okay.
I knew someone was here. Bust him
up. Fucking hell! I was about to say, where the hell are the guys that usually come are in here? And I see them going entering through that door, and I didn't see them on the radar because the marker on that the radar actually overlapped there, so I didn't see them. Fuck.
Good. We can stay in the CIC and monitor the docking. Then we'll check out the damage and help Burke's guys transfer the stolen.
Okay, can you guys move away from this door so that I can actually go and either sneak past you, or if I feel ballsy enough, try to knock you guys out for experience. Yeah, I think I might actually need to knock them out. Just gonna need to learn how they move first. Just so I can actually alright, I forgot that I had the cloak.
Regiment bank station bearing R337.5 relative.
Can I Taking... No, I can't. I can't break the glass and just take it out that way. I do see an opportunity on taking him out otherwise. Taking him out and... Oh, shit. This is bad. Whew. Okay. Fuck. Totally forgot the damn battery. And I don't have the recharge battery upgrades, which means that I don't recharge them as fast as I usually do. Well, this is gonna take a while. Hey, I have a battery. Coolio. Now it's time for this guy to walk back and for me to knock him out. What the fuck? Game! Game, if I want to knock the guard out, I am expecting you to abide to my wishes. Fucking A. Okay, don't notice the body, don't notice the body, don't notice the body, don't notice the body. Thank you. Now. Yay! Extra experience points! Woohoo! Okay. Alright, now we can leave. Hopefully not meeting much resistance around here. Hopefully there aren't any mine. Oh, what did you... Okay, there's a camera over there. Okay. Okay, Candy. Okay, we're cool. We're cool. We are absolutely cool. I mean, look at how cool we are. Got them stealth masters. Okay, okay. It's fine, it's fine. We got past that one without any problems. Wait, do I have a practice kit? No, damn it! Okay, how do I use... Oh, right. Okay. Okay, give me the box. You guys didn't hear anything. Just, you guys didn't hear a single goddamn thing. Nothing. You hear me? Nothing. Can we take this guy out without unlocking him, or do I need to get a little bit more save? Oh, wait, hold on. Hold on, I could actually. You know? I'm gonna risk it! For the XP! Okay. Get in here, quickly! Ooh! Code? Perfect. Okay. Okay. Things are going absolutely peachy. Okay. Everything is working out in my favors. Okay, he moves. I can open the door. And for means I can sneak up on him. I wanted to try and take him out before he ran the corner, because the guy who is playing on his PlayStation Nintendo thing. Oh, the door is closed. Okay, fine. Still wanted to take him out because taking people out means that there is less of a chance for me to get detected. That's it. God damn it! I want praxis kit. I am in need of using more augmentations. Hold on. Cloaking! A man's best friend. Nuke software! Haha. Now, it is more important than ever to just search everything, because so like I kind of said before, you start without any upgrades. Wait, didn't I have the upgrades? I did not, fuck. Okay, let's just do it like this. Okay, so hopefully we can do this.
Aft and bow thrusters full back.
Fuck it. Just gonna abuse the nukes here, and I'm just not gonna care about the extra the things here. Oh shit, come on. Whew. Okay. We cool. Now I can turn off any stupid ass goddamn cameras. Think I'm gonna need to put some extra points in hacking, actually, if I'm gonna keep doing it. Oh, I remember this place. This place always got me goddamn confused, because most of the time I don't realize where I actually need to go.
All personnel prepare for unloading.
Okay, there's not really a safe way I could actually. Alright, fuck it. Let's try. Perfect Amundo. Exactly how I want things to go. And we got codes for deactivating laser grids. Perfect Mundo. Where is this guy?
Beginning final approach to Rifleman Bank Station.
Good thing I got that upgrade. So now I can reach to the other side. Oh, but no ladder. What is this? No ladder. Oh, there's a ladder down there. Well, let's just go and explore more of our options before I decide to do something stupid.
Docking bay confirmed.
Like, ahaha, over here. Why are you guys there? Go away from the ladder.
They'll probably want to debrief everyone about the guy we found. It'll be a miracle if we get 15 minutes to ourselves before having to set out again.
Not me. I've got leave. 2 weeks of R&R. Taking the chopper out and heading for the beach.
Lucky bastard. He'll be out of the line of fire.
Aft and bow thrusters full back.
Okay, now can you take your 50 minutes? That's gonna be taking 1 minute for you to do and just leave? Hold on, oh! Okay. Perfect. Now, this guy, I don't know if I'm going to be able to reach before he turns around. Good thing the camera's off.
Securing bay fuck doors. All personnel prepare for unloading.
Fuck it. Not risking it. I think this could... Yeah, this is probably the way that I'm supposed to be going. Hopefully. Oh god! Okay. Candy, you need to stop being surprised by everything. God damn.